Woolsey. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woolsey, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
And Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
You scared up, you wimps! Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Traveler. Where are you?
I'm on a cliff.
How romantic.
I want to jump.
I know what you mean. Jump into the unknown. How can it be a sin if it feels good? Anyway, what's your question?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you? Where are you? Kenya?
No, I'm at Bernie's Bluff.
Loathsome place. I... And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp of adulthood. We hunted each other in game, very similar to the ancient games of Kiss Chase I used to play. No! Wrong page! A Grimgar has left me. I'm broken. I don't have answer. But it seems he would rather become a fisherman than follow me in an exotic life of degeneracy and narcotics as my houseboy. I hate myself. Why does this keep happening to me?
Hell! Wrong bit again!
Where's the page about watching the elephants mate? And it being...
I just want to tell people about a great holiday.
You mean vacation? We call it vacation. What is it? Searching for a yeti in the Himalayas? Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No, Canada.
But what about a young man to peel grapes? What about fine local herbs?
Hey, it's cheap and it's plentiful. Apart from the rent boys.
What about the food poisoning? What about the starving beggars? What about the political instability and the chance to eat insects?
I don't want corn. Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii. They still trade in beads there and...